Tonight, the two women charged in connection with the death of a D.C. lawyer and tri-state native have pleaded guilty. Jemira Gallman pleaded guilty to second-degree murder in the death of David Messerschmitt. Dominic Johnson pleaded guilty to conspiracy to commit robbery in connection with that homicide. Messerschmitt was stabbed to death inside a D.C. hotel back in February. Gallman admitted to stabbing him seven times.